My name is Moussa Babaladi, one of the senior players in the MedGulf soccer team. Today's match, it was quite phenomenal. It was fantastic. We had a good game. I think they were equally a good side, but we empowered them. Not to say that they weren't a good side. They were quite equally good, but I think our strength were more than them. We are really going to put in our all to make sure that we are tactically and technically fit to carry on our next games ahead on us as it goes one by one. We will take it one after the other, no complacency. Yeah, we would like to thank QSL and then Supreme Committee for supporting us and then sponsoring this kind of activity. At least it brings us all into under one umbrella. So that is fantastic.
My name is Daniel Gainham, and this is
Kisab Tapa.
Today's match was particularly hard. We played really, really well. The guys put lots of effort in. Unfortunately, the opposition were just a little bit better today, and we wish them luck for the rest of the tournament.
So I think it was a good experience for us. So maybe we can take experience of this today's match, and we can put up some more tactical or techniques in the next upcoming matches, maybe.
Yes, we will. We'd be delighted to join the tournament again next year. We've had a really good experience this year, and the team have played fantastically well, and we look forward to improving for next year. Yeah, we'd like to thank the Supreme Committee and the QSL for arranging yet again another really good tournament. It's good that they're promoting the worker welfare in Qatar. It's a very, very important issue, especially with the World Cup coming up, and we look forward to working with them and developing the many initiatives that they have.